Cheers, what it is and what it ain't. It's your boy Liquid Cash, aka Money Mitch. And right now you watching The School of Hard Knocks.
I'm just trying to get it like you got it, you dig?
Listen, man, check this out. Today's episode is about not giving up, man. Sticking it all out, sticking it out, and just not giving up. You know what I mean? Hanging in there. You know? Finding comfort within discomfort. You know? So a lot of times I just want to, you know, throw in the towel and just be like, man, fuck this music shit. Fuck the School of Hard Knocks. Fuck all this shit, man. I'm just gonna keep my money and go somewhere and hide out in the mountains and chill. You know, a lot of times I feel like that. You know, I just wanna, you know, just be a social recluse, you know? And just wanna just relax. But then something inside of me say, you know what? God ain't took me this far just to take me this far. It's a lot more I gotta accomplish. It's a lot more that I gotta do. It's a lot of people that I have in my circle are not as fortunate as I am, and they're not in the position that I am in. And sometimes I gotta be strong enough to go forward to not only just help myself, but to help them. A lot of things I do now is not for me, man. I do it for my friends, and I do it for the people in my family that is less fortunate, and try to create experience that will help their mind to expand and grow. You know, I once heard a long time ago, man, somebody said, if you're living for yourself, then it ain't worth living. Life ain't worth living if you're just living for yourself. You gotta be able to live for others, man. That keeps you going, that keeps the drive going. You know, like sometimes if you can't find the energy within yourself, find the energy within others. You know, you might have a daughter, you might have a sister, you might have a father, you might have a mother. And that keeps the drive, you know. Use that as motivation, use that as fuel. That's what I do, I use it as fuel, man. Feel me? Because a lot of times, like I said, man, I want to throw in the towel, man. I got enough money to relax, chill on the beach, and cut and kick it, and live a boss life. But you know, it ain't no fun if you're the only one. You know, you gotta find inspiration through others. And use that to fuel your fire, man. Light a fire behind your ass and keep pushing. You may not be where you wanna be right now. You may not be driving the car you wanna be driving right now. You may not be living where you wanna be living right now. But you can't let that stop you from moving forward, man. And don't worry about how you gonna get it done, how you gonna accomplish your dreams and your goals. Don't focus on how. Because a lot of times we try to map everything out and try to figure out the end goal. Shit, man, you may have your plans, but God got his own plans. And I ain't no preacher or nothing like that, and I ain't trying to be preachy, but like I said, man, you may have your plans, but God has his own plans for you. So don't worry about how you're going to get there. Just set your goals. Don't worry about when, how, and why. Just set your goals. And once you start to set your goals, move forward, take action. You know what I mean? There's going to be times you want to give up. There's going to be times your emotions tell you, man, like, man, I'm tired of this shit. I'm not getting the traction I want. They not noticing me the way I want them to notice me. They not paying attention the way I want them to pay attention. It's going to be times like that, but you can't let that stop your grind. Because you ain't doing it for just attention. You doing it for you to take your family out of a situation that they may be in right now that's unproductive to their livelihood. You understand? You doing it for those reasons. You're not doing it just to get noticed. You're not doing it just to get likes and comments. You're doing this shit because you want to get enough financial freedom for you to be able to help others. And that's the goal, and that's the plan, and that's the inspiration. How you doing, big dog?
I didn't mean to interrupt you guys.
Okay. We want some water, if you can have some water, and Skittles, hookah.
for sure. I was gonna let you guys know. We officially open in 10 minutes. I'll get you the Skittles. So
okay, that's fine.
So don't worry. I'll get you guys some Skittles for now.
Thank you.
Don't worry about it. Right here.
All right, thank you. So yeah, man, you just wanna push forward, man. Push forward through all the adversities. Push forward through all the emotions. All of the emotions, man. You're gonna go through everything, man. But there ain't no shortcut to success. There ain't no elevators to success, man. That's what I noticed. On all levels of life, I've been grinding so hard, grinding every day. Every day's a nonstop grind. It ain't no shortcuts, man. You're gonna have to grind to get to where you're trying to go. That's just the way it is, man. Straight up. Some niggas might catch a break. Some niggas might get a break. Some niggas might get a cosign, and you know, they may be able to catapult from bottom to the top. But even that is short-lived if you don't have a grind. Even that may not last long if you don't have a hustle. You know, you might get a cosign and take it all the way to the top, but you're gonna fall slowly but surely because you ain't got enough grind to sustain being at the top. So at the end of the day, you're gonna have to put in the work. There ain't no elevators to success, man. You're gonna have to grind, man. You're gonna have to take yourself out of your slumber, out of your slump, and push forward, man. Don't give up, you know? Don't give up on your goals. Don't give up on your dreams. No matter how hard it may seem, no matter the results you're seeing right now. Right now, you ain't seeing no results. Right now, somebody not seeing results. Somebody out there right now is not seeing the results they want to see. But don't give up, man. Keep pushing. What else you gonna do? You know what I mean? What else you gonna do? You gonna work a 9-to-5, try to help somebody else with their goals and their dreams? You know what I mean? Don't give up on people either. You know what I mean? The people in your circle. Don't give up on people either. You know, sometimes it may take longer for your friends to catch on and see your vision. They might not see your vision right away because the vision is for you to see. But don't give up on them either because they could be very instrumental in your growth and development. You know, it's teamwork make the dream work through it all. You're going to have to always keep that in mind. Your team is going to help you take it to the next level. You can't do it by yourself. And stay away from the people that are sucking your energy and not putting positive energy back into you. You understand? Stay away from that. You dig? So you always got to keep that in mind, man. Keep that in mind. Don't give up. Don't give up on your people. Don't give up on your team. Don't give up on your circle. Keep going forward. Keep pushing forward no matter what. You know what I mean? Don't throw in the towel, man, because if you throw in the towel, it ain't nothing else to do. It ain't nothing else to do, man. Chase your goals. Chase your dreams. I don't know about y'all, man, but I ain't working no motherfucking 9-to-5 trying to help somebody else accomplish their goals. I'm going to go grind and accomplish mine. You feel me? And I'm going to help some. Don't get it twisted now. Don't get it fucked up. Because you could help somebody accomplish their goals. And in your journey helping them accomplish their goals, you could still find time to accomplish yours. Or you may even find what you want to do by helping somebody else. So don't get it twisted like I'm saying, don't help somebody else get to where they want to go. You got to help people along the way. And in return, hopefully they help you along the way. One hand washes the other, both wash the face. It's your boy Liquid Cash. And this topic is all about never giving up. Stick through it. Go through it. Find comfort in being discomfort in an uncomfortable situation. Because comfortability is the enemy of progress. A lot of y'all too comfortable. And that's why y'all ain't achieving y'all goals. Because y'all are comfortable in y'all position. Y'all got to find comfort in discomfort. And move forward. Push forward through it all, man. Don't throw in the towel. We go through it. We all go through it. We all feel the emotion of giving up. We all feel the emotion of just, man, like being tired of the grind and the hustle and bustle. But don't give up. Keep grinding. Keep going. Keep moving. Because that's what I'm going to do. I'm going to keep moving, man. It's your boy Liquid Cash. It's the School of Hard Knocks. And I want y'all to like, subscribe, and comment below. And also, y'all see I'm rocking that Cash's King fitted hat. As a matter of fact, snapback. Excuse me. I'm rocking the Cassius King snapback. Y'all go on www.liquidcash.com. Purchase y'all snapback. Support your boy, man. You dig? Cash, create a steady hustle. School of Hard Knocks. Class is dismissed. Cheers.